I think more fragmentation is pretty much inevitable, but I am optimistic that in the long run we'll get a good internet. We haven't got one now, but I think we will eventually, after a lot more struggle.